Now we will see the aspect on organic halogen compounds. So this organic, this is a supplementary topic on organic chemistry, you know. So organic halogen compounds are the organic compounds with halogen substituents. Halogens, you know, fluorine, chlorine, bromine and iodine, these are called halogens. So halogens are substituted in the organic, simplest organic compounds are hydrocarbons. Hydrocarbons can be alkanes or alkenes or alkynes, which is how the formula CnH2n plus 2, CnH2n plus 1, CnH2n, CnH2n minus 2, like that. CnH2n plus 1 is alkyl group, that's all. So alkyl, the organic halogen compounds, these are called halides. Halides means these are broadly divided into two types, alkyl halides and aryl halides. Alkyl halides are the organic halogen compounds where halogens are substituted in the aliphatic hydrocarbons. So aryl halides are the ones where halogen is substituted in the aromatic hydrocarbons. In general, organic halogen compounds are of two types, aliphatic compounds and aromatic compounds. So the hydrogen atom of the aliphatic hydrocarbon is, if it is replaced by halogen, or hydrogen atom of the aromatic compound is replaced. In the aromatic halides, you will see with the examples whether halogen is in the main chain, that is benzene ring or aromatic ring, or halogen is in the side chain. We will see the example. So let us, for each type, simplest is what? Methane. Methane formula is CH4. And one other classification is that the halides may be monohalides, dihalides, trihalides, in general polyhalides. So important types of classification of organic halogen compounds. Organic halogen compounds are called organic halides. Organic halides are of two types, aliphatic compounds and aromatic compounds. In the aromatic compounds, there are two more types, whether halogen is in the benzene ring or halogen is in the side chain. Then any type of halides, how many halogen atoms are there? One halogen atom means monohalide. Two halogen atoms are means dihalide. Three halogen atom, trihalide. Number of halogen atom, polyhalide. Lastly, dihalides are also two types, vis dihalide and gem dihalide. You will see with each of them with the example. So simplest hydrocarbon in organic chemistry is methane. Methane, one hydrogen atom is replaced by, substituted by, we are not now seeing the reaction, we are seeing the structure. One hydrogen atom is replaced by chlorine. This is called methyl chloride. IUPAC name is chloromethane. So chloromethane, common name is methyl chloride. Both mean the same. In general, these are called haloalkanes. In the alkanes, one hydrogen atom is replaced by halogen atom. This is called haloalkanes. Haloalkane is the common name. Alkyl halide is the, alkyl halide is the common name. Haloalkane is the IUPAC name. Haloalkane is the IUPAC name. So in this individual member, chloromethane, IUPAC name. Methyl chloride is common name. The next member is C2H6, ethane. If you replace one hydrogen atom by chlorine atom, it becomes C2H5Cl. This is called chloroethane as per IUPAC nomenclature, or ethyl chloride as the case may be. So methyl chloride, ethyl chloride, common names. Chloromethane, chloroethane, IUPAC names. These are derivatives of alkanes. Whereas next, these are derivatives of alkanes. Next, derivatives of alkenes. Alkenes have a general formula CnH2n. If one hydrogen atom is replaced by halogen, formula becomes CnH2n-1x. X is generally represented as halogen because X equal to fluorine or chlorine or bromine or iodine. So elemental state. So simplest alkene is ethylene, C2H4 or CH2 double bond CH2. This is called ethene. IUPAC name, two carbon atoms means ethene. Ethene is the IUPAC name, you know, whereas ethylene is the common name. In this, one hydrogen atom is replaced by one halogen atom, chlorine or bromine. This is this group, common name is called vinyl. Vinyl chloride, vinyl bromide, vinyl iodide. IUPAC name is chloroethene. Chloroethene. So vinyl chloride is the common name. IUPAC name is the chloroethene. So haloalkanes, this general name, IUPAC name is haloalkenes. Haloalkenes. Common name is vinyl or allyl, that differs from system to system. These are aliphatic halogen compounds. One open chain compounds. Once again, in the case of aliphatic, there are of two types: open chain compounds and closed chain compounds. What we have discussed so far is open chain aliphatic halides. For example, if you draw a triangle, it will represent there are three carbon atoms. So actual structure is CH2, CH2, CH2. The formula is C3H6. Three carbon atoms. This is called propane. All are single bonds, so it is called alkane, propane. But the end carbon atom, third carbon atom and the first carbon atom are connected together. So it is called cyclopropane. Cyclopropane. If you replace one hydrogen by chlorine, it becomes cyclopropyl chloride. Common name, chloride, C-H-L-O-R-I-D, chloride. IUPAC name, chlorocyclopropane. For example, this is nothing but bromo cyclo. First and last carbon atoms are connected. How many carbon atoms? 1, 2, 3, 4. Bromo cyclobutane or cyclobutyl bromide. On the other hand, if you write in this manner, this is iodocyclopentane, 5 carbon atom, 1, 2, 3, 4. Iodocyclopentane, our common name is cyclopentyl iodide. Cyclopentyl iodide. So, cyclopropyl chloride or chlorocyclopropane, cyclobutyl bromide or bromocyclobutane, cyclopentyl iodide or iodocyclopentane. These are saturated compounds. Even closed chain aliphatic unsaturated can also be there. But for example, this is cyclopentane. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 carbon atoms are there. So this is cyclopentane. What is the actual structure? Every corner is nothing but CH2. Every corner is nothing but CH. This is the ultimate structure of the cyclopentane. In this cyclopentane, if you put one double bond, if you put a double bond, numbering differs. Where you put a double bond, that carbon atom becomes first. That carbon atom becomes first. This is called cyclopentene. This is called cyclopentene. This is called cyclopentenyl chloride. Pentenyl chloride. This is also organic halogen compound, cyclopentenyl chloride. But how to number? If you tell the IUPAC name, number has to be started from the double bond. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. If you number in this manner. So this is to be numbering sequence 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So 4 chloro cyclopentene. IUPAC name is 4-chloro-cyclopentene. So, aliphatic halogen compounds can be saturated or unsaturated, open chain or closed chain. We have seen varieties, all this we have seen the example of chlorine only. It can also be with the bromine, also be with the iodine. But fluorine is not considered anywhere, that is to be noted, because fluorine is highly reactive. Fluorine derivatives have to be separately counted, because fluorine is the most electronegative. So others, if you compare the reactivity of halogens, iodine least reactive, bromine less reactive, chlorine more reactive, fluorine most reactive. Most reactive means it leads to explosion. You have to control the reaction. That is, fluorination is a separate area. That is to be known. That is why you might have studied named reaction for the formation of methyl fluoride. You will see that later. Now, so generally it is referring only for chlorine, bromine, iodine. So far you have seen the examples for the aliphatic halogen compounds. Aromatic hydrogen halogen compounds means aromatic means containing benzene ring. So you compare these two compounds. One is CH2Cl. This first compound one is called phenyl chloride or chlorobenzene, whereas compound two is called benzyl chloride. This is compound one is called phenyl chloride. I am referring to common name, whereas IUPAC name, this is called chlorobenzene, phenyl chloride or chlorobenzene. On the other hand, this is not here. You see, here the chlorine atom is attached to the benzene nucleus. Here chlorine atom is not attached to the benzene nucleus, it is attached to the side chain. So it, chlorine is attached not to the carbon of benzene, it is attached to carbon of some other carbon, not the benzene. So this benzyl chloride is common name. IUPAC name is, in methane one hydrogen atom is replaced by chlorine, other hydrogen atom is replaced by phenyl group. So phenyl chloromethane, this is the IUPAC name. Phenyl means benzene, chloro, so phenyl chloromethane. So this is IUPAC name. So here side chain, even you can compare two isomeric compounds where one halogen, in one compound halogen is in the benzene nucleus, other compound halogen is the side nucleus. So you see these two, compare these two structures. That is CH3Cl, this one CH2Cl. Let us see whether they are isomers or not, and then whether they are in the side chain or main chain. So here it contains 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 carbon atom, and 1, 2, 3, 4 hydrogen atom. Hydrogen atoms will not be there here. Already it is, the valency is satisfied. So everywhere the hydrogen is replaced by methyl, hydrogen is replaced by chlorine. So these two carbon atoms will not contain hydrogen. 1, 2, 3, 4 plus here or 3, 4 plus 3, H7 chlorine. This is the molecular formula for this compound. To come to this compound, here also 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, C7. But one hydrogen atom will not be there. Remaining 5 will be there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 plus 2, 7, Cl. C7, H7, Cl is the molecular formula. But structural formula is different. Here, the first compound, it is called ortho-chloro-toluene, C6H5CH3 is called a toluene. If the groups are on the adjacent carbon atom, it is called ortho, ortho-chloro-toluene. Or chloromethylphenol, chloromethylbenzene. 1,2-chloromethylbenzene, it is called. Whereas this compound is called benzyl chloride. Benzyl chloride. Or it is called phenyl chloromethane. Phenyl chloromethane. So second compound is based on the named based on the aliphatic hydrocarbon. Phenyl chloromethane it is called. Phenyl chloro, common name is benzyl chloride. IUPAC name is phenyl. One hydrogen atom is replaced by phenyl group. Other hydrogen atom is replaced by chloro group. Phenyl chloromethane. It is a derivative of methane. But here it is named after the benzene. So benzene, toluene, toluene derivative is chlorine. So here chlorine is in the benzene nucleus. Here chlorine is in the side chain. So chlorine halogen atom can be in the main chain or in the side chain. In the aromatic halides, the halogen atoms can be main chain, in the main chain or in the side chain. Lastly, the halogen compounds may contain one halogen atom, two halogen atoms or three halogen atoms, many. Starting CH4, if you replace one hydrogen atom by chlorine, it is called chloromethane. Two hydrogen atoms are replaced by chlorine, it is called dichloromethane. Three hydrogen atoms are replaced by chlorine, it is called trichloromethane, common name is chloroform. Chloroform. And all the hydrogen atom 4 are replaced tetrachloromethane or carbon tetrachloride. Carbon tetrachloride. This is polyhalide. Examples of polyhalides. So the even may not be all the important halogen compound used in fridge is called freon. Freons are called chlorofluorocarbons. Chloro, fluoro, carbons. Common freon is CCl2F2. You take the starting material CH4. In methane contains 4 hydrogen atoms. Out of 4 hydrogen atoms, 2 of them are replaced by chlorine and 2 of them are replaced by fluorine. So it is called dichloro, difluoromethane. IUPAC name is so long, but common name is freon. So freon is a chlorofluorocarbon. It is a polyhalide, but nature of halogen atoms, so it contains two different halogen atoms. It contains two different halogen atoms. Next, lastly, in the case of dihalides or dihalo compounds, even this whether the halogen atoms are present in the same carbon atom or halogen atoms are present in the adjacent carbon atom. So it is called vis dihalide. Vis means it is taken from the Greek name vicinal. Vicinal means adjacent carbon. Next. Adjacent carbon atom. Gem dihalide rarely available, right, like a gem. So it is called in this one and the same carbon atom. So in general, vis dihalide means halogen atoms on adjacent carbon atoms. Halogen atoms on adjacent carbon atoms. Whereas here gem dihalide halogen atoms on same carbon atom. Let us see the example. Dihalo compounds. We will see the example. So CH3 is ethane. One hydrogen here and one hydrogen here, they are replaced by chlorine atom. It is called CH2Cl. This is ethylene dichloride. CH2 is ethylene grouping. There are two chlorine atoms. Ethylene dichloride, common name. But IUPAC name, first, so ethane contains two carbon atom, whether number left to right, same. 1,2,1,2. Both the carbon atom contains chlorine. So IUPAC name is 1,2-dichloroethane. If you see the actual structure, it will be in this form. So CC, CL, CL, H, 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 CH2Cl, CH2Cl, 1,2-dichloroethane. On the other hand, it is a vis dihalide, vis vicinal. Vicinal means two halogen atoms are on the adjacent carbon, first carbon and second carbon. You take this combo, CH3ClH. So CH3CHCl2. Here CH2Cl, CH2Cl. In whatever manner, CH2Cl, CH2Cl, if you take the molecular formula 1,2C2, 2,4H4Cl2. Here also 1,2, 2, 1,2, 3, 4, 4, 1,2, 2. Both are isomers, but the here both the halogen atoms are on the same carbon atom, so it is called gem dihalide, dihalo compound, whereas this is called vis dihalide. So gem dihalide, vis dihalide, trihalide, chloroform, we have seen polyhalogen compounds. So far we have discussed about the types of organic halogen compounds, only alkyl halides and aryl halides. Also other carbon atoms, other organic compounds such as carboxylic acid. Carboxylic acid formula is RCOOH. If one OH group is replaced by one Cl group, this is called acid chloride. This is called acid. From the acid, we have got a derivative, so it is called acid chloride, acid bromide, acid iodide. In general, it is called acid halide. Acid halide. This is one type. Whereas, you take the simplest compound, CH3COOH. Here, there are two choices. This OH group can be replaced to get CH3COCl. This is called acetyl chloride, common name. Whereas here you replace, this is CH2Cl COOH. Which hydrogen atom is replaced by halogen? That is important. Here OH is replaced by halogen. Here methyl hydrogen is replaced. This is called chloroacetic acid. Chloroacetic acid. So it is a derivative of methane. One hydrogen is replaced by chlorine group, other hydrogen is replaced by carboxyl group. So this is also organic halogen compounds. So variety of halogen compounds are there, amines, other functional groups, wherever in all the functional groups you can replace one or more hydrogen atom to get respective organic halogen compounds. But here we are referring only to alkyl halides or aryl halides. Alkyl halides are generally represented as RX. Aryl halides are generally represented as ARX. This is nothing but aliphatic organic halogen compounds. This is aromatic organic halogen compounds. So these are the general types of halogen compounds. So far we have seen about the, we revised about the types of organic halogen compounds with examples. Now we will see the nomenclature of the organic compounds with the individual example. How to, what are the points to be noted in the nomenclature of organic halogen compounds, specifically alkyl and aryl halides.